Morning, everyone. I was looking at ways for me to be able to do things a little bit easier with the videos that I've been creating. So I've decided to create a YouTube channel. I don't know how, so I'm going to do this with you. I looked up some information, and this is what it said about how to create a personal channel. So you sign into YouTube, then you just try an action that requires a channel, like uploading a video or posting a comment. And then if you don't, it'll actually tell you to do that, and we can do that with our Google accounts. So I'm logged in with my school Google account, and then I'm gonna go here to youtube.com, which I already have open, and then I'm gonna try to upload a video, and I'm gonna take you through that to see what it does. So here I say upload video, and then it's telling me to go ahead and get started. So get started. And then I'm going to select my school account, and that way it's linked to this, and then I should be able to upload it with those types of things. That was easy. I have a picture, and then I guess I can give a description. This channel is for resource videos for my students and fellow. Okay, and then I can add links to that go on like that. Maybe I'll just save and continue. Okay, that was super easy. And then you can upload videos to get started. So I'm gonna see if I can upload a video that I created. Isaiah? Okay, it's gonna let me explore this. So I guess I can just select a file. These are some of the messages. Sorry, my kids are around, so you're hearing lots of noises. These are the messages that I gave to my students. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put this one on. Actually, I'm gonna see. I'm gonna do the questions one. So I'm gonna open that, and then I'm gonna see what it does. I'm learning with you guys. This video shows how to create a class discussion on Google Classroom. Okay, so I'm gonna let it upload and then we'll see what happens. So you can hang out with me while this is going on. So far, this has all been super easy. So hopefully, for whatever your comfort level is, this will be easy. And then I will upload this video onto YouTube and share the link with all of you. All right, 43%. Okay, it's taken a little bit of time. I hope that, of course, internet, capabilities are gonna make a difference there. I'm sure there are much better videos about how to do this, but at least you guys are seeing it from me. Like I said, I'm learning with you, so we'll see how this goes. Okay, so it is uploaded and I'm gonna hit next. I'm gonna say it's not for kids. It doesn't have an age restriction, but it was made for teachers. And next. And next. Okay, so I'm gonna say public and then really, I think if you wanted to make it, like make things in advance, it looks like you could schedule things to be made visible at other times. There are no kids that appear in this video. And I guess if you wanted to make it private, then you could just share it with certain people. Okay, I'm gonna publish and see how this goes. All right, so let's see. Oh, it looks like. So it's gonna finish processing and then it's gonna go up. So we'll see what happens here. So I'm sure there's a ton of other stuff on here that you can look at. But hopefully that at least shows you that it's not very hard to make a channel. And there's my video. So you can go to live and then you can go to here. Wow, that's pretty cool. So I can also create videos right here on YouTube. I haven't done that yet. Maybe I'll do that next time. Okay, bye guys.